ソードアートオンラインメモリーテクラム。リンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this is my 5th account, yes, Ushi 5 account. The one that started with Random Sliva and get 5 tropical characters and got Shinnon and Asuna last time. Okay, so from the news, well, we already got this yesterday, the new 5 stars characters. And finally, the 5 stars upgradable feature will be available after the update schedule soon. Okay, the schedule is September 21st. Okay. Ooh. So the basic characters, they will be able to go to 5 stars. Okay. Okay. Including the starters Shinnon, 7. Lisbeth, Aegil, Philia, Silica, Asuna, Kirito, Rain. Wow, okay. Okay. This is fun. But you know, the 5 stars upgrade material is very very rare, so you have to choose, yep, which one is going to be your 5 stars. Okay, that's really nice. Okay, this is really nice. I actually started with Silica on my first account then. Okay. And then what else? Okay, the new weapon. They are pretty decent, the attack. The mace is 1600. Wow, okay. And yep, that's all we got from the news. So I actually tried the ranking event before I made this video. Until Master Plus 2. Don't get it wrong. Even if it's rank 1, I actually did it super randomly. I took so many damage, just want to find out what's the boss. So in the end, the boss, it is a non-element and light element, okay? There will be two bosses, right? Non-element and light element. So they actually updated this. The first bosses don't get damaged much by non-elemental character attack. Try the most effective attack and defeat them. For the second battle, the guy who terrified players will appear. He is a holy elemental character, but doesn't get damaged much by dark element. Characters attack. Okay, watch their attack patterns and break through the strongest shield. With this kind of announcement, I think, you know, we can use any kind of element that we want to use. The first battle, bosses change the pattern of their attack as you move to their back. Try to attack their back if you find parrying hard. As their HP drops, they go into their furious mode and start attacking with their deadly technique. Though, that gives you a chance to parry. Okay, so the deadly technique, we can parry it? Really? Take the measure of the boss attack pattern to parry. Okay. So the elemental damage is not working that great again this time. Alright. Well, glad that I read this, because on yesterday's news, it was not there. Okay, so anyway, before I start to summon, let's do the day 15 character introduction quest. Oh, Kirito, OS Kirito, EX mode. Okay, should be still very easy. Asuna is the one. Going to kill Kirito, Asuna and Yui. Whoa, there are two of them. Okay. Have to be careful. Well, that's if I ever need to, actually. Wow, nice pair, man. OS Asuna and OS Kirito. Mama, Papa! Yui killed both Asuna and Kirito! What the heck? Okay. So let's get all of the diamonds. 336 and how many it will be? Okay. 449? Really? Okay, grinded one quest here. I think I can get 5 diamonds from it. Okay, let's get a diamond. Okay, 450 for diamonds. Now let's go to the scout. So here we go, the new characters. So their attack stats are pretty high. 3600. 3500 for a dagger character is pretty high. 3800 for a mage character. Okay. So the combination of Lisbeth is with Silica and Asuna with Yuki. Okay. So let's try it. SS1. Just like the other rapier character. This one's you, the SS2. Okay, now the SS3. Okay, how many hits? 9 hits combo. Seems that the SS3 kinda just average. Nothing really special about it. Okay, the SS1, just like the other sword character. Vertical score is just like the other sword characters. Okay, now the SS3 from 14 hits combo. Wait, okay, it's gone. How many hits? 11 hits. Kinda just normal. And guess what? It is ended up like far behind the enemy, which means you need to walk once again to the enemy like this. Kinda wasting 0 point something second. I mean, after she's here, she need to walk again and do parry or attack. Kinda wasting time. So not really that great, I think, this Yuki. And Silica, Swift Trick, Rapid Spin, just like the other dagger character. Now the SS3. Let's wait. Okay, let's go. Wow! 14 hits combo. Kinda rare to see a dagger character with 14 hits combo. And the attack animation is quite okay, I mean quite fast. Okay, not too slow, not too fast. Okay, that's nice. And this bad. Collision, Riot Smash. Okay, just like the other main character. This one is very slow for hits. Let's get the combo gun. Okay, here we go. Ooh, range attack. 8 hit combo. Okay. Now let's try to combo them. Okay, that's nice. But after the SS3 animation, they can't do additional normal attack for free. It means I don't think you can stack their SS3. I mean, one parry, two SS3, I don't think it's possible. I don't know about this Silica because it seems that the attack animation is quite fast. I need to use it on proper enemy, not this training dummy. Okay. But overall, in my opinion, if element doesn't matter, this Silica is the best. 14 hits combo. And dagger has very fast normal attack animation, which means you can get full MP faster. Okay, that's nice. Okay, the second best I think is Asuna. First of all, the rapier attack animation is fast, and the attack animation is actually just fine, but you know, it does 9 hits combo. Okay. The third best this time, I think, is Yuki. Actually, just kinda average the attack animation. Yeah. The last one is Lisbeth. If it's only based on the SS3 animation, this Lisbeth is really good. I mean, potentially go to the second best from this banner. Like this, you can use it from anywhere, literally. But her attack animation as a mage character is very slow. Sometimes it is very hard to put in like 2 or even 3 normal attacks. Most likely after 1 normal attack you need to parry on ranking event. 2 is sometimes very hard to do, 2 normal attacks. So it's going to be hard to get her MP back after you use her SSD. So that's why I think she's kinda like the last one from this batch. But since she has the combo with Silica, I mean, she will get 10% attack boost, both of them actually, Silica and Lisbeth. So since Silica is the best, maybe, you know, after you got Silica, probably you still want to get Lisbeth if you want something like protection. Okay. Actually, if it's only based on the anime, based on the story and the character, of course my favorite is Yuki and Asuna combo. Man, the story about them on Decision 2 was really good. Okay, so that's my opinion about this character. Personally, I think they are just average. Yeah, nothing really special about them, except, you know, when they are doing nothing, they will be able to get HP and MP regen, just like on the previous anniversary number one batch, like this. Yeah, nothing really special about them actually. But if it's for the ranking event, since these are the only 5 stars characters that we can use before they give us the 5 stars upgrade, they are very useful. Yes, they are very useful. You will see some whales are going to use these characters, maybe at level 100, and you will realize that their score are really, really good. Okay, in my opinion, if you already have like all of these 4, or maybe also with this Alice and Yu-Gi-Oh, I think you don't have to scout on this banner. Yeah, basically you only need like 2 5 stars each on each run. So since there are 2 runs, you need like 4, at least 4, to be like super good. If it's just for the top 10, maybe, well, depend on the group, maybe at least 1 5 stars on each run, so that you can get decent enough the score. Okay, so anyway, this account already have Shinon and Asuna. Actually, Kirito is really good. I want to get him, but I'm not really sure. You know, if I pull on this banner, if it's happen I get the flower sparkle, I will have the chance to get duplicate, which is going to be super trolling. And all of this banner, all of them are still at step 1, which means I only did the guaranteed summon and I didn't do any scout after that. I did the guaranteed weapon scout too in this account. So yes, I can choose whichever banner that I want to summon actually. So I will try this banner. My 4th account trying to get Alice and Yu-Gi-Oh, that's fine. But this account, I will try to get any of this. I will stop once I got one of them. And I can do 2 multiples, step 1 and step 2. 454. Hopefully, Argo will give this account another 5 stars. If I can get one more, or maybe 2 more, 5 stars, I think this account will be safe for top 10. Which means I can evolve my Heathcliff to 5 stars later. Okay, anyway, let's do this. I'm so hyped. Hopefully, there will be Flower Sparkle, 5 stars. Argo, Flower Sparkle, smile! Normal Sparkle, that's nice. Who knows? Oh, 5 stars. Still had the chance to be 5 stars. Come on. Oh, what? Okay, this is nice. Okay, 1 5 stars. I mean, 1 4 stars. Gemini Yuki. That's really nice. This one is a very decent fire character. Alright. Okay guys, step 2. Okay, let's go to town. And then go to scout. What town is it? 078086. Okay, whatever town is it, step 2. Argo, Rainbow Sparkle Smile! Okay, another sparkle, that's nice! Who knows, this time going to be 5 stars. What?! Okay, more rainbow. A duplicate? What? この世界で。What is that? You know, from a super random 4 stars, I got 2 tropical Kiritos and I already have him. Okay. Well, at least I got that Gemini Yuki. What the heck? Okay, 100 hacking crystal. Now I have 214. Okay. I can use it to limit break my Kirito if I want to. If this Kirito is ever going to get the 5 stars upgrade, definitely going to limit break him to level 100. Because I have his weapon. And he is really good. Yeah, last time I also got this one. That's exciting actually. Okay, now this account has 2 good fire characters. Tropical Alice and this Yuki. I will leave this empty for now. I will get these skill slots once I think I need them. Because I have very limited rainbow essence, which is only 4 in this account. Yeah, only 4, so I don't want to spend it randomly. So I think that's all. That's my first impression about this banner, my opinion about these characters, and also 2 multiples for them. Kinda weird. In between of lucky and unlucky, I think this time. Okay, so I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Subscribe now, press the like button if you like this video, and see you again next time. Bye bye. Sword Art Online Memory Defrag Global Punch.